Hello guys, my name is Chani SK, SAP FICO and HANA Finance Trainer. So this is the topic I'm going to explain right now, why SAP FICO or HANA Finance is difficult for many Chinese. This is the topic I'm going to explain in a couple of minutes. My name is Chani SK. If you are very new to this channel or if you are watching first time my videos, so please do not forget to subscribe my channel so you will get many notifications once uploaded my videos. So these are the reasons that I'm going to explain what are the reasons FICO Chinese are facing, and they feel very difficult about this course. So just have a look at right now. So these are the reasons I mentioned over here: lack of proper mentor or training, and lack of understanding concepts and theoretical knowledge, and the huge volume of syllabus and modules, and lack of analytical skills, and no perfection in the subject, F1DA and costing, and basic understanding of SAP behavior, and no experience or lack of interior knowledge. So these are all reasons make you feel uncomfortable while learning this course, or make very you are getting more difficulty to learn this course. So let's take a look at and how we need to overcome these issues right now. So first thing is, while picking any institution, so you need to know more about that institution, who is providing training, and what is the job experience that trainer possesses, and will he your mentor soon, or what are the skills he has, and how experience he has. So these are all stuff you need to know before picking up any private institution. So here is a lack of proper mentor training. This is the reason you are facing very difficulty to learn in this course. If you have good mentor or trainer, or he is explaining everything in a very detailed manner, understandable, so then it would be very easier to learn this course. And the next thing is lack of understanding concepts and theoretical knowledge. So this is one of the important aspects to understand. So what are the concepts in SAP, and how we need to learn, and everything you need to understand before picking up this course. So you need to go and check with your colleagues or your friends, so who have already learned this course, and so what is your theoretical knowledge before joining with this course. And so these are all stuff is plays vital to learn this course. Theoretical knowledge is just like F1DA, just like finance and accounts, and costing knowledge is required to get grip on the subject. So the next thing is a huge volume of syllabus and modules. So actually, you know, SAP FICO has different submodules like APR, GL, asset accounting, travel management. So these are all submodules of FICO, FI, and if you go to CO, there are different modules like cost element accounting, cost center accounting, profit centers, COPA, engine orders, so product costing. These are all submodules of CO. So in the syllabus and modules are many in a FICO, so you need to know all the modules, or you need to learn all the modules. So it would be difficult actually, so in the initial stages. So that is the reason you feel some uncomfortable, or you feel difficulty to learn this course. So how we need to acquire and all, I will make a different video for this to know more about this course. And the thing is a lack of analytical skills. This is the fourth one. So analytical skills plays a very vital in this field, because if you do not have analytical skills, it would be very difficult to survive in SAP field. So whatever the things are shining, China is saying the same thing you are following, there is no use. So that is the reason you think different, and you need to follow the trainer, and you need to think, is there any is there any concept that trainer has left, and what and how we need to learn that. So how why we are doing implementation, what is the purpose. So how we are mapping the business process. So so what is the reason behind this? What is the what is the impact while doing this configuration? Everything you need to no more. This is just like no more. That means you need to give more efforts to learn SAP. So you need to think different. So that is analytical skills. So no performance in the subject F&A and no perfection in the subject F&A and costing. So this is the basic stuff while picking up this course. You know, F&A is just like finance and accounts and costing. So if you have good knowledge on finance or accounts or costings, and then you can pick on through this course. If you don't have, then you need to acquire this skill set. So like what is balance sheet and what is costing, what is a profit and loss account, what is journal entries. So how the transactions will be booked in the other ERPs. And these are basic stuff that you need to acquire before entering into this field. So basic understanding of SAP behavior is very vital while doing this course. There are several errors that you come across. So how we need to resolve the issue. So for that, you need analytical skills. So whether it is related to end user, whether it is related to end user mistakes or configuration mistakes. So that two things you need to identify initially. So whether it is related to user inputs mistake, I mean, sometimes users are giving improper or mismatching inputs. That's the reason some errors will come up. So whether it is related to user mistake or any configuration issue, that things you need to analyze or you need to know more about SAP. You need to understand the SAP behavior. That is very vital to learn this course. And the sixth one is, and this is last but not least, so no experience or lack of interview knowledge. So guys, generally what happens, so as a fresher, it would be very, as a fresher, once you learned all the SAP concepts and then you go for interview, so there are very less chances to get succeed in the interview as a fresher or experienced guy. So because so for interview, there are many skill sets that are very vital for the to succeed, because you know, for interview, you know, you need to acquire communication skills, and you need to have good grasp on the SAP, and you need to know how we need to implement SAP and how we need to rectify the issues and which areas you are lacking the skills and which areas you are strong. So these are all stuff that you need to know more about yourself. Then only you can go for the interview. Then it would be very difficult to succeed in the interview if you do not have this skill set. So these are all stuff, guys. I explained, so why SAP, FICO or HANA Finance, Chinese facing very difficult to learn this course. So in the next video, I will present it with some important topics. So this is Chani SK signing off.